to make the Excel sheet for the My Thita app, you need to have this level. If you go to this, then you can see, click here for sample Excel sheet. If you click here, it will redirect to Excel sheet. You can click on the file and download it. Click on the file and download it as Excel if you want to edit it. So I downloaded it. So this is my sample data. I open it and click on enable it. So there is three tab in the below. One is student, teacher and staff. If you don't want to upload the student data, please delete this data. I delete it. And if I don't want this student data, I delete it. So first of all, for the student data, you need to have this user ID. It should be unique. You click on this, you can. This field is mandatory field, and you have 6 digits unique number. Okay. Then the first name. First name should be a single word. Like, should be a single word, one word. Example, if your name is Raj Govind Singh Rathore, then the first name will be Raj. In the middle name, if your name is Raj Govind Singh Rathore, make any multiple words, Govind Singh. Like in Muslim names, there is Aslam, some big names are there. So anything, any long name, you can put on the middle name. And the last name, you can put one word. This should be one word. Any Singh, this is Raj Govind Singh Rathore. Rathore will be the last name. Then you can phone number. Would be a 10 digit phone number, and it will be the one number, no multiple number. Okay. And in email ID, it's optional, you can leave empty if you don't have email ID for the parents. And in gender, for male put M, for female put F. And in message active, if put Y, if you want to send a message. Male active, if you have an email ID, then put yes. If you don't have the email ID, then put N. Card number is optional. If you are using RFID, then you need to enter the card number, which is a 10 alphanumeric number, which is capital letters. Class will be the same as you created, and section the same you are created. And roll number is mandatory. Put your roll number. Okay, that's it.